That's the only hard counter pick in the game. It's Armagon, counter pick Shredder.
That was hard counter.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah, Donna should be here for this shit.
I invited him.
Oh, you did? Did you tell him we were playing Turtles?
Yeah, I specifically told him I was playing.
Specifically brought up the Turtles.
And your fucking
shit. We're not playing Third Strike, we're playing Turtles. So you better tell him.
Which one?
The arcade one. Yeah, that's Ryan, right?
Oh, Sweet Revenge, what?
X-Men or Xbox?
No, I didn't. I just brought the Jack game. Because I had it on my hard drive. I had the X-Men arcade.
Seen it. Sorry, man.
Wait, you have seen it?
Yeah, I've seen it. The box office smash one, the movie one, and then I got the Even Though Jack just general.
Yeah, that's like seen it.
That was fucked. That was pretty nice.
Put that on YouTube.
I'm gonna get some cheap.
Seen it tournament.
We know more about movies than you do.
Seen it's fun. I played the, played a couple.
Yeah, the one that I got there is pretty good. And then Even Though Jack's pretty good too. That's quite trivia shit.
I think I played the Star Wars one and something else.
Yeah, what's not the ones like on the DVD?
Wait, what is it?
It's fucking Xbox.
Oh, there's an Xbox version?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, I like that one. I was gonna bring the hard drive because I got the extra shit. And if I brought it, I got the new contract.
I'm trying to save jump that shit. I would still play that game. I want to, but it's kind of expensive.
Yeah, no, it definitely is. It was a little bit more expensive than it needed to be. It was fun, though. I got my fucking
considering the DLC characters.
Yeah.
Who are they?
These are fucking garbage.
I have bought.
But no, my one part is fucking expensive. But it's like, there's no challenge in the game. It's ridiculous. Like, it murders everything. It's like, if you want to play a high-scrolling shooter with somebody who rips...
Oh, that was my fucking victory plug.
But if you love it. It was fun. I liked it. I got the Beyond Good and Evil game, too. That was fantastic. I bought, like,
a sick face.
No!
Oh, man.
Yeah, I like those Xbox Live games a lot of the time. They're pretty cool. It's better than buying, like, the full disc games half the time.
Sorry,
like, retarded. Oh, Armagon again! Charles Shredder!
Let me get Armagon.
Alright.